Hey YouTube, this is Angie and I'm back with another video. Today we got a video by that creepy pasta guy. More creepy videos found on the internet. And it is 3 a.m., so a little
This
creepy factor
video
to it.
is a college project uploaded in 2006 and takes place in what looks like an old English cottage. We then see a gaunt, eyeless doll in the house walking down a corridor. She then comes into the bedroom, which is when she becomes more nervous and cautious. Then, as soon as she looks outside her window, she sees a mysterious creature in the distance, which gradually, over the course of the video, follows her into her house and slowly creeps up on her.
I hate
Despite this
dolls.
being a college project, there is something.
Copyright.
Just so eerie about this whole video.
Don't get it.
This video shows a creepy-looking
Is this
robot
all
with a
about dolls?
human blank face emerging from a jack-in-the-box, which quickly begins watching the media on TV and then tries to imitate what it sees. Put aside the eerie initial look of the
Okay, so I didn't
video,
think this was going to be
and the message the
animated.
video tells is actually a very valid one, as you will see soon. The blank canvas.
Not knocking any animated videos, because I really like animated videos. Basically, if I'm not watching YouTube, I'm watching some animated shit. But what is going on? Like the one yesterday actually has some stories to it. Like this one, I don't know, this one's kind of weird.
E.g., a
Don't
young
judge me.
woman tries to imitate what it is exposed to through the media, just as we do in society today. The idea is to show that we are ever reaching for an unrealistic goal set through the media, to have a certain type of beauty, and to become someone who we are not through an expectation or a pressure. And the robot in this video tries to become less like herself, which
Robot's
eventually
kind of
destroys her
creepy.
as she tries to get rid of her former self. Overall, the video is depicted in a very creepy manner, however, has a very powerful message behind it.
Okay.
The video you can see here is of a man named Frank. He has a YouTube channel where he explores abandoned mines across America. I have actually been watching his channel for quite some time, and I would really recommend it. Anyway, here he is exploring an abandoned mine in Nevada. Pretty soon after entering the mine, he begins to feel extremely on edge, and feels almost as though something is watching him. And whilst he's walking through the mine, just talking in general about the water on the floor.
Would you guys be in a dark mine like that? I don't know if I would. It depends. If I had a lot of people, or if there was people that they actually knew the tunnel or the cave. I don't know.
And his surroundings, he suddenly sees a
I always
chain
think
swinging
something's gonna
from the
happen
ceiling,
anywhere I go.
as though someone had pushed it, despite nobody being there. If this wasn't weird enough, a year later he did a follow-up exploration, and whilst exploring, he heard an alarm. Now, this doesn't sound too bad, until you realize the alarm would have been disconnected years ago, and even if it wasn't, it would have no chance of working so many years after the discontinuation of the mine.
Oh hell no, that's creepy. I would freak out and run. No lie. All I would have to do is hear that noise once, I'm out. Something was making that alarm go off.
This video was uploaded in 2015. The first thing we can see in this video is someone.
And I by no means own this video. Again, it's that creepy pasta guy. Make sure you guys check his channel out. Yeah.
Standing in an
Copyright
empty
reasons,
room
gotta
wearing a
keep
plague
saying
doctor
stuff.
uniform. During the course of the 2-minute video, he moves in various different ways, and eventually lifts up his right arm, to which we can see a flashing light with an X through it. At first, people thought it was just some weird art project. However, over the course of the year the video has been out, numerous people have discovered hidden cryptic messages, and apparently a spectrogram was played over the video, and videos of women being tortured could be seen, alongside messages such as "We are antivirus" and other anagrams. However, to this day, we still don't know the real reason for this video.
Okay, so I guess it's not scary videos.
In this creepy video, we can see a man walking his dog in the snow in Russia. The video starts off pretty normal. However, suddenly the dogs run towards some trees, and at this point, you can see the man's camera quickly change direction, and it becomes clear that there is a young girl who appears to be levitating under the control of a woman. Ooh. And when they realize they had been
people
spotted,
got special powers.
The girl suddenly fell to the ground.
Like, I don't care what nobody says. There are some people out there that have special powers. And I'm not saying they got bit by a spider and then they're Spider-Man, but people have abilities that they don't know that they have. We only use 10% of our brain. I'm sure most of you guys know that.
And they both ran away in a hurry. Not much has come out in the way of an explanation for this video. So what do you think? Some form of black magic, or is it just camera tricks?
Alright, make sure you go check out that creepypasta guy. Leave down in the comment section what you thought about this video. It wasn't scary, it was more of a creepy factor. Let me know any videos you want me to record. I will still be doing my haunted stuff. Just wanted to take a step back. I deal with the shit every day that, and it's just getting worse and worse. Like, there's more and more activity. So I'm trying to like give it a break and see if it lets up a little bit. So far it hasn't. So I don't know how much that's really working, but I'll be getting back to doing my paranormal stuff, but during Halloween, I wanted to see how well it does with me doing reactions. And if it went well, that'd be part of the show here, doing some reactions and some paranormal. If you're new to the channel, make sure you hit that subscribe button down there, that red button. Beside it, there's a bell. Hit all, that way you get notified on all my videos. Yeah, just tell me what you thought about the video in general. If you woke up today, you're already winning. Peace.